Romeo Garambe. I'm from Rwanda. And I'm in entrepreneurship class here. I'm a graduate student, first year graduate student in accounting, and very just speaking in our class, and it was really good. Got me to think about my values, what I want to do, not just because somebody says I should do it, but, you know, what is it that I really want to do? What is it that I, how is it that I want to do it, and who do I want to impact? And so thanks, Bert, for coming and at least allowing me to wake up to those realities. Thank you.